A crash in Venice leaves one man dead after authorities say a driver struck a bicyclist and then left the scene. It happened at the intersection of U.S. Highway 41 bypass south of James Street just after 2 a.m. Sunday. The 74-year-old man was taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital, where he later died. Anyone with information about this crash or anyone involved is asked to please contact the Florida Highway Patrol at 239-938-1800.